Why am I training? My AI agent told me to do so. We know you're probably building an agent or two, at least in your free time. And as always, we've got your back. This is why in PyCharm 2025.2, we're introducing the AI Agents Debugger. What does it do? There's a major spoiler in the name. It helps with debugging your AI agents. Stick around and I'll show you how it works. If your project uses LangGraph, PyCharm will detect it and suggest you install our new plugin. Here, I have a simple project that gives me fitness recommendations based on my fitness habits and insights. I've set up 6 individual nodes: user request validation, basic error handling, pattern analysis on my data, tool execution, result summarization, and ultimately providing fitness recommendations. When I run the project without the plugin enabled, everything works as expected and I get a final response, but I do not quite know what's really happening behind the scenes. Agents can sometimes behave like a black box. This is where the AI Agents Debugger comes to the rescue. With the plugin activated, you'll get an under-the-hood view of the AI Agents Debugger doing its thing. The AI Agents Debugger provides details on the thought process of your multi-agent project and plenty of additional useful information. Imagine that we open that box and now we're finally looking inside. My first node is validation, which confirms whether the user request is valid. In my case, I've requested a review of my fitness activity in 2024. The second is analyzing the data, then summarizing the fitness insights. I would never make up data. It's all true. And recommendations. I've written instructions for it to give me a fitness tip and a motivational quote. You can also see the details of each agent, the metadata, inputs, and outputs. Let's also see what happens if the input is not valid. Why is Breaking Bad the best show ever? Now, that sentence is valid, but not as an input here. The validation output is wrong there, so it goes to the error handler. A very nice touch is that you can also visualize the whole process. Click on this button and it will show you how the nodes communicate in real time. Don't want the window to open every time? Go to the plugin settings and deselect Always Show AI Debugger on the Run. And if you no longer wish to collect live traces of your agents, you can select Disable Tracing. Later today, I should probably feed it some cool shows. My agents definitely shouldn't be this uncultured. I hope you love AI Agents Debugger as much as we do. Try it out and let us know your thoughts in the comments. See you in the next one!